Students in the Freedom Area schools will begin their school year entirely online. The school board voted 8-1 tonight in favor of that plan. The superintendent says teachers will put their lessons online for students to work on. He says this will allow the district to be more flexible in the planning process.